We're back with some with Ziggs G with some NF intro. First intro. So let's get into it. Learn what this dude's about. He's really good. Speaks the truth. Not all that made up crap. People really know things.
The microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it. You know what the deal is, and there ain't no telling when I'm in the building. And if it's a monster, I am a villain. My music is sick, and you don't know what ill is. You better get back. I don't write any filler. I write what I feel, and I feel it a million. So you better be quiet. You hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. I spend all my money on studio time trying to get on my music so people can play it. Keep it 100, my music. It was terrible, learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moments now. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold on, what you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me, who they laughing at now, huh? I laugh at myself, some people they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it, you believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer, you never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio, stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I get home. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Mistake you for playing, maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it, you better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this, I'm not a puppet, no string on my back. I'm one of a kind. You just change it.
No way to tame this.
I am an artist.
Look what I paint.
Hang up the caution tape, I'm dangerous.
Does anyone know where my brain is?
Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around, I know what my lane is. I kick off competitive. Show you what dope is, and when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking. I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life, and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. Ah, these people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the map, and thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
That's intro one. Man. He is right about that. You put money into it, you better be ready to give it your time. Give it all your time. Most people don't do that nowadays. Start some and then end. Like, find something that you love and do it. Don't stop. And yeah, peace out. We'll see you next time. Some more NF.